Zombie gold farms are a huge help to have in Minecraft survival. But while the rest of the items that you get are easy to sort, you are going to get a lot of golden swords coming up into your chests. And after your first double chest full of broken golden swords, you're probably just wanting to trash the things. But not too fast, because it actually turns out that you can smelt the golden sword and get an extra nugget out of it. And sure enough, after a while, that extra gold is going to add up.